Why do we here at Timberdoodle put an emphasis on art? Why do we include it in a curriculum kit? Why do we think it's essential beyond the math and the language arts? Why is art a crucial part?
Art teaches a phenomenal list of things. And first of all, it's going to teach fine motor skills. It's an excellent way to practice that, especially in the younger ages or for children who are struggling with fine motor skills. It's a less painful way and it's a fun way for them to get in there and really practice that.
One of my favorite reasons to do art is the emotional well-being that it creates in of itself. There's some studies out there, and I believe the one I was looking at was related directly to coloring for 10 minutes a day, as I recall. But I believe it applies to art as a whole. People who spend time doing art daily find themselves to be more emotionally regulated, more emotionally sound. Not only do you learn the skill of creating, whatever it is, the sand art, the painting, whatever it is, you learn the skill, which is very valuable. You're actually living out, you are designed to create. And so when you create, you're living in that activity that you were designed to actually do and teaching your body these self-regulating skills. And again, back to the study, they're finding that people who spent this 10 minutes a day doing art were so much more regulated. And we have found for our own family that this has been essential. It has taken the dysregulation, taken the people that have been upset and distraught, and you spend 10 minutes doing something creative and peaceful, and it actually brings the emotions back down to where they need to be. So it's very critical. And through the kits that we included in our curriculum, it just gives you a wider smattering of, for those that maybe don't have the innate artistic bent, like myself, it gives you the tools that you need to get started and then go out and continue in the learning that, in the artistic abilities that you've now learned.
Yeah, it's confidence building.
It
so
is.
You do one kit and I say, well, if I could paint that, what else could I paint? Or if I know how to draw that, I bet I could draw something else.
Or if I can make a picture out of pixelations, what if I took that same thought and applied it over here? So it does, it grows with you.
Mm-hmm. Which is great for your brain.
Yeah.